hidden in the Elbe River, an ominous message.
If you see me, weep.
They're called hunger stones. They're warnings of famine only visible when the water drops dangerously low. And from the receding waters of Lake Mead, an even grimmer revelation. Five sets of human remains and counting.
We thought it was bighorn sheep at first, and as we discovered more and more bones, we realised this is definitely human.
Shrinking rivers across Europe tell a similar story as a 1-in-500-year drought grips the continent.
I am stood in about that deep of the Thames, 15 kilometres into it. I should be a lot wetter than I am right now.
This is the flip side to Australia's third consecutive La Niña event. Hot, dry conditions touching nearly every other corner of the world, triggering wildfires from southern Europe to South America. Threatening crop failures in North Africa, Europe and California, and jeopardising global food security.
As California battles its worst drought in over 1,000 years. Scary for a state responsible for as much as a quarter of the global supply of processed tomatoes.
Meanwhile, US authorities are squabbling over the details of restrictions that would prevent the Colorado River, which supplies 40 million Americans with drinking water, from running dry.
This is a crisis that we haven't seen in history.
And as hydroelectric dams run low in southern China, authorities have resorted to the experimental practice of cloud seeding, spraying silver iodide into cloud cover in an attempt to stimulate rainfall and break the drought. An innovative solution to a desperate situation.
I'm worried for it all. I'm worried about the earth, not just about here.
We're not ready now, let alone for what's going to happen in the future with climate change.
That seems to be the key message, right? That we're just not ready. We saw that with the flooding disaster at the start of this year about how our infrastructure wasn't ready for what was to come. And now we're seeing that over the other side of the world where the infrastructure is just not keeping up with droughts.
Yeah, and when you're resorting to trying to seed clouds to bring rain, it feels like last stakes saloon sort of stuff, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And the problem, I guess, is these things are cyclical. So La Niña, climate change makes La Niña worse. Mm. But then when you have La Niña happening, that makes climate change worse as well. And so you get this sort of snowball effect. So things like those hunger stones, which...
Yes.
How amazing is that,
incredibly poetic and cruel at the same time. Yeah. And you are such a testament to how people suffered.
Imagine discovering
from?
That.
What era were they from?
That was the Czech Republic. Well, there's a whole lot, right? Because there was one that was marked 2018, I think.
Mm. Right.
And then there was some from a lot longer ago. So it's obviously a bit of a tradition. But imagine seeing it.
Yes.
Going, oh, my God, this is the thing that says you're in trouble. That would be horrible.
Awful.
Yeah.